Diego.
Diego. Diego, where are you from?
Tijuana.
Costume?
In my costume.
You made your costume. You look like a rebel heart to me. But you gotta pull your socks up. Pull them up. That's right. Don't get on the stage with me with your costume all droopy. Just fix them up. Okay? Tuck your shirt in. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let's have a big round of applause for Diego. Yeah, very nice. I'm very happy about your costume. Very creative. Anyway, everybody knows that for each new unapologetic bitch, there's a prize. Yay! What's tonight's prize, fellas? Oh my gosh, it's a banana. Do you know what to do with this banana, Diego? Of course you do. Could you tell me one thing you're going to do with it?
Yeah, I know what to do.
Okay, that's one thing. What's another thing you can do with it?
Eat it.
That's another thing. Okay, that's two things. Good. Anyway, Keish, this is my friend Keish. Keish, this is Diego, yeah. So why don't you just take Diego down and help him with his banana, okay? You've been a very good sport. Bye-bye, Diego. And bye-bye, San Diego, my